Got you now, Majin Buu!
It can't be! It's too much! There's no way we can block that! The Earth will be...
Vegeta, come here quick! We have to use my instant transmission! Hercules, you grab on too!
This will be the end of the Earth! It'll be turned into dust! And Majin Buu will be able to regenerate! Hey! You should give your Katara earrings to Goku! If he fuses again, perhaps he can still win!
No, we're done with fusing. We tried it and it didn't work out. No, we need to rely on our individual strength.
I agree, Kakarot. Spoken like a true Saiyan. Kakarot, how many times have you saved the Earth?
What? I don't know. I'm kind of on the spot here. But let's see. How many times has it been?
My point is, perhaps it's time you let the Earth fend for itself. Let's start preparing a spirit bomb!
That's your big idea? A spirit bomb? But gathering the energy bit by bit like that, even from the entire planet...
Except we're not going to gather it bit by bit. We're going to make the people of Earth give us everything they've got.
I see what you mean. Okay, Vegeta, you've convinced me. Let's do it. If this doesn't stop Majin Buu, nothing will.
Which one is it, Kakarot? The guy you were talking about?
Trust me, you'll know him when you see him.
Hey, Buu, can you use your magic to fix the lot numbers for me?
Eh? Okay, will do!
Oh, it's my turn to draw a number. What should I do? I'm so nervous.
There! It's him! Make that kid my opponent.
What? What are you talking about? He's just a scrawny little kid. Stop toying with me. What's going on?
Well, before we defeated the evil Buu, I made a request. I asked him to come back as a good person so we could fight again.
What? That's impossible. You mean to tell me that this kid is the reborn Super Buu?
No doubt about it. The next match is ours. Let's make it a good one.
Yeah. Let's make it a good match.
Just relax, or you won't be able to tap into your full power.
Yes.
Let's go! You're really something, you know that? I mean, really strong. But you could still be a whole lot stronger. How'd you like to train with me?
Goku took on the reborn Buu as his student. His primary goal was a selfish one, driven by a desire to fight stronger opponents.
You're really something, you know that? I mean, really strong. But you could still be a whole lot stronger. How'd you like to train with me?
Goku took on the reborn Buu as his student. His primary goal was a selfish one, driven by a desire to fight stronger opponents.
Vegeta, come here quick! We have to use my instant transmission! Hercule, you grab on too!
This will be the end of the Earth! It'll be turned into dust! And Majin Buu will be able to regenerate! Hey! You should give your Katara earrings to Goku! If he fuses again, perhaps he can still win!
No, we're done with fusing. We tried it, and it didn't work out. No, we need to rely on our individual strength.
I agree, Kakarot. Spoken like a true Saiyan. Kakarot, how many times have you saved the Earth?
What? I don't know. I'm kind of on the spot here. But let's see. How many times has it been?
My point is, perhaps it's time you let the Earth fend for itself. Let's start preparing a spirit bomb!
That's your big idea? spirit bomb? But gathering the energy bit by bit like that, even from the entire planet...
Except we're not going to gather it bit by bit. We're going to make the people of Earth give us everything they've got.
I see what you mean. Okay, Vegeta, you've convinced me. Let's do it. If this doesn't stop Majin Buu, nothing will.
Which one is it, Kakarot? The guy you were talking about?
Trust me, you'll know him when you see him.
Hey, Boo, can you use your magic to fix the lot numbers for me?
Okay, Boo do!
Oh, it's my turn to draw a number. What should I do? I'm so nervous.
There! It's him! Make that kid my opponent.
What? What are you talking about? He's just a scrawny little kid. Stop toying with me. What's going on?
Well, before we defeated the evil Boo, I made a request. I asked him to come back as a good person so we could fight again.
What? That's impossible. You mean to tell me that this kid is the reborn Super Boo?
No doubt about it. The next match is ours. Let's make it a good one.
Yeah. Let's make it a good match.
Just relax, or you won't be able to tap into your full power.
Yes.
Let's go!